Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the constipated intro of Resonant. Now, welcome to a new mod spotlight. And this is a mod I literally have just found. I went onto ModDB for Mount and Blade Warband, and I spotted this mod very high up the list. It has just been added. This is the first version of the mod, and it is called Ancient Origins. Now, the reason I downloaded it, because it was called Ancient Origins, and it had a man riding a camel with a Roman stabbing at it. I was like, that is my kind of mod. Camels and Romans. Doesn't get much better than that. So I downloaded it, and let's see, I've literally just launched it up. I have no idea of anything about this mod. So we are both kind of doing a first impressions mod spotlight kind of a thing of this. So let's get into a new game. Oh my god, that is cool. Welcome to Ancient Origins, a mod compilation for Mount and Blade Warband. Please select game options. These cannot be changed after the game has begun. Assemble all names here. Yes, we might as well. That'll be good for the mod spotlight. Add bandit heroes. Yes. And yes. So let's go and do this. Welcome, adventurer, to Ancient Origins mod. Before beginning the game, you must create your character. Remember that in the traditional ancient society depicted in the game, war and politics are usually dominated by male members of nobility. That does not, however, mean that you should not choose to play as a female character, or one who is not of noble birth. Male nobles have had somewhat easier start, but women and commoners can attain all the same goals. In fact, they have much more interesting, if more challenging, early game. So I am going to be a man, and I think I'm going to be an impoverished noble. I'm going to keep most of these the same, except from this one. I want to be a game poacher, and I'm being forced out my home. This is getting suddenly all ISIS on us. As a noble man, you may find that you are able to take your place among Caradia's great lords relatively quickly. Let's go. Now we can choose a banner. Now, as you can see, this is very Roman to start with. We have the original SPQR banners here, and then the banners of the Legion, and I was looking for that one. Legio XX. Many of you will know what that means to me. Now, for choosing the name, as I do with all my kind of Roman mods, Resornitus. There we go. That is how it just has to go. I'm sorry. It just has to be like this. And there we go. So let's get that up, get our archery up. Let's get into the game. And like I do on this, everyone knows what the Mountain Blade thing looks like, so we're just going to random it. Now, this is where we choose where we go to. Join a caravan to Prevey in the Northern Empire. Join a caravan to Raidava in the Kingdom of Cog. Oh, this is just going to be so mean to me. Oh dear. Well, I think I'm going to go to the Northern Empire. Maybe? Yeah, we're going to go to the Northern Empire. So we're out on the streets, and here we are. This looks like a lot of native stuff at the moment. So I did think this was a lot to do with Romans and stuff like that, but it did say it was a native compilation mod. So it is a compilation of a lot of different mods. So I'm not sure how this is going to be set out, because in the whole description of the mod on the ModDB page, it does say that it is set in Calvary as well, but this one looks very Roman. So we'll see. We will see. Let's go and talk to this guy. So is this just the same? It probably is. So let's have a look. So it looks like, yes, we are still in Calvary. Oh, are we? Yes, we are still in Calvary. The water looks a bit different. That is very weird. And we have started at Prevey. So, it's just clicked, everybody. I can't believe I did not think of this before. Oh, I'm an idiot. So yes, this is actually set before Calvary. It's the same everything, except from it is set in the ancient times, Roman times. I'm such an idiot. How did I not work that out just by looking at it? Oh, well, at least we figured it out pretty close on. So, yes, this is set in Calradia, basically Mount and Blade Warband, but I guess few hundred years before. If it's the Romans, it'll be about 600 or 700 years before, maybe. A bit more. I don't know. But it's around that time. So, yes, this is this is what this mod is about. So we can recruit 3 Gothar recruits. We can just recruit them all. Recruit them as mounted patrol. I'm just going to recruit them at the moment, because that kind of seems like what we want to do. And there's looters, but they seem to be in pretty... Ha 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 ha. Go away. Go away. Menine. So let's just make our way over here. I don't want to get attacked just yet. We kind of want to get some more guys. We just recruited some normal guys there. So this is what they look like. I guess this is kind of the... I don't know. Well, I guess we'll see. I guess we will see where the... I guess we're kind of Roman. Because there's Roman.
I dare you, live from limb.
Shibble, shibble, shibble. 9 versus change commander. Charge the enemy. Let's charge the enemy and see what kind of damage we can do. We are on a horse. So we have the Roman Gladius. So yes, these are Roman recruits. And we have the minimap automatically in our top right there. So this is... this is very nice. I need to sort this out. Blood and gold coming soon. Okay, stop whining, stop complaining. I will get it recorded as soon as possible, and it will come to you as soon as possible. I will be uploading it in the next couple of weeks, systematically, because I will be away, so it will be on a scheduled upload. So stop whining. It's coming soon. Trust me. I just had a couple of problems with the first recording session, so I had to delete it all. But let's just have a look at this now. So these guys look like pretty regular bandits right now. And I've got my big axe here. Okay, my recruits seem to be doing pretty well, but that's probably because I've distracted half their army here. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm losing a couple of guys, but other than that, it seems to be okay. I literally just had to check whether I spelled my name right then, because I was scared I spelled it wrong and made myself look like even bigger idiot than everyone already thinks I am. Is that... oh, wait, this is shadows. There seems to be something wrong with the shadows at the moment in Mount Blade. I don't know if that's just me, or I don't know. I have no idea, but there's something going wrong with my guys over here. They don't seem to want to be killing them. Kill them. Kill them, men. Kill them. Stop dying. So... oh, we only have 3 guys left. Oh, Jesus Christ. 2. I'm going to have to do this on my own, aren't I? It's okay. I should be able to do this pretty easily. Where are you, mate? So all my guys are dead, you know, just as you would expect in Mountain Blade. Some of them are knocked out, but I'm fine, so it's all okay. And one... oh, that's a tree. Hey, dude, do you like these? Bam. Bam. Right in the eyeball. And we are now level 2, so that kind of works, I guess. Let's leave that. So, 3 wounded. But we can get all this stuff. We can get some money, and we can go recruit some more, so that's pretty good. Oh, we got the Legio XX banner on there. And we do have furs that we can go and sell, which is very nice, very nice. So, let's head over... well, we're going to have to head back to Plaven. I'm just going to call them by their actual names, because I'm really not in the mood to speak Roman right now. Well, Latin. Jesus. So, let's go to the marketplace and the goods merchants. We've got 700. That's going to sell for that. That's a good amount. And we can sell this chizwar here. We might as well put a round shield on. How much is this? 10, 24. That's good for us. That's lovely. So we have some Britannic shields here, some scutums. That's a Dacian one, actually. Very fancy. Very fancy. Some dried meat. Okay, so we've got a good amount of stuff. Let's have a look at the money land. So we can buy land. Let's have a look in the taverns. Oh, okay. So he is... okay. Okay, mate. Ronin. Okay. Oh, yes. They're all here. Okay, I kind of got that. So this is all the heroes and whatever. Hello everyone, merchant. Who do we want to recruit then? We might as well get one guy. These seem to all be the same as normal Mount and Blade Warband. Now, just remember, if there is things that you think are a bit weird on this, this is the first version of this mod, okay? We need to give it some slack. Let's just talk to this guy. What? Ronin, mate. Mate, you're a bit overpriced, you know. I'm gonna do it anyway because I'm a bad person. Now I hardly have any money, but who cares? What do the militia look like then? Oh, fancy, fancy. They've got a fancy old shield there. Let's go and kill some looters because my guys can pretty much... oh, why are you running from me, mate? Come on. You've got way more guys than me. Well, not way more, but I've got bloody samurai. Oh, don't need to change commander. But I've got a goddamn samurai on my team now. Let's do... What the hell is going on? I've got samurai on my team, everyone. Welcome to Mountain Blade. Welcome to Mountain Blade. Right. Okay, let's thin the herd a bit. I don't have a hat. That's going to be bad. Oh, at least they can be scared by my magnificent ponytail. Eat my ponytail, lads. With my amazing horseback shooting and that sun glare. That bloom is very distracting. Oh well. when Mountain Blade try and make their graphics look nicer by putting bloom on it. And it's like, eat my sun! It will look nice. Oh, I hope they do the same in Bannerlord. It just makes it beautiful. Beautiful. Right. Get in there, my samurai compadres. Oh my god, he's chopping them up. Oh my, oh, here we go. Well, Ronin, it was a kind of samurai thing, if anyone's seen Ronin 42. I think that's, something or other. I don't quite remember the name of the film. It's about samurais, right? I haven't seen it, but, you know. Odin's sort of samurai. So, they seem to be pretty much badassing everything up here. So, can I shoot through there? I hit a friendly. Move. I don't want to have to chase him down. I'm being lazy. Eh. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, okay, I hit a friendly. I'm coming, everybody. I'm coming, everybody. Eh. Eh. Come on. So it seems to put my shot distance every time I shoot, not just if I hit now. Which I guess is helpful. Somehow. I guess someone could find that helpful. By the way, links to the mod will be in the description, as always. Your trusty mod lender... Oh, that's a tree. Your trusty mod lender Resonant is on the case with his amazing mod link madness. I mean, I'm not asked to do stuff like this. Well, at least not all the time. But this video is literally just one of those things where I just saw a mod and I downloaded it and I want to do a video on it. No, I've not had any contact with the mod dev. He's not asked for any promotion or anything. I just like to put the mod links in the description. It's I guess helps the mod makers quite a lot and supports them. But it's mostly really I do it for the people that watch my videos who just like, what is the mod? Can I play it? It just makes it easier for you guys. I really love doing impressions of people because it really offends them. That probably sounds really bad. Let's go to the marketplace. Let's go to the armor merchant. And here we have some Legionnaire helmets. And that looks some... okay. Okay. That's kind of Greek and Dacian stuff as well. This is fancy. I'm liking this. I might play more of this, you know? You never know. You never know. I mean, I kind of have to focus on the Blood and Gold series at the moment. But that doesn't stop me from doing other things as well. So I can actually upgrade myself. What do we want? We want more of that. We want the more the iron flesh. We might as well get iron flesh and the two-handed and one-handed weapons. That was good. So let's head up. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons to fast forward. There we go. And let's head up to Gizm. Let's have a look at a mounted dude. Mounted patrol. Oh, so I guess he can't actually get upgraded yet? I don't know. We'll see. We'll just kill these guys. Surrender or die, mate. Charge ya. Charge ya. Charge him. A Legio XX banner here. So, does he have a melee weapon? Oh my god. He must do. He's got a shield. He must do. We'll see. He didn't give me an... Oh, never mind. I'm being stupid. Oh, he's got a pitchfork. I wonder what we can upgrade these guys into. Probably better cavalry. That would be the logical option. But other than that, you know, it might be a dragon. Or eventually, I think there was pictures of people riding elephants, which would be amazing if I ever get to a point with my single player life. Not that I really play Mountain Blade single player without recording it. I will show you. I'll make another video on the later game stuff because obviously this is first impressions mod spotlight kind of thing. But I'll do a full proper mod spotlight later on. I kind of I'm not quite sure what to call videos like this, because obviously, yes, it is a first impressions, but at the same time, it's a mod spotlight as well, because I'm spotlighting the mod. I'm not going in depth with all the mechanics and stuff, because it is my first kind of thing on the mod. So, it is kind of a mod spotlight on top of first impressions, but I'll probably do a full mod spotlight later on if I get further into this mod later on in my life, you know? When I finally realise that I have better things to do than play Persistent World. Anyway, let us, Ooh, he's got prisoners. Who are they? Caravan guards, I want them. They're always good. They're always good to have in my... What is this? Why do I keep doing that? Why? I don't have any other goddamn commanders. Mate, we can just charge at the moment. There's not much else we can do. I don't have the muchest army. I will try and upgrade my guides as much as possible in the half an hour or so that I have to record this. Because I don't want to keep these videos going for too long, because you guys are going to get bored and leave, which you probably have done already. But yeah, so I'm kind of going to try and do as much as possible in the time I have. But if I don't get to a stage that is suitable with you guys, if you guys want to see more of this, remember, or like always, just leave a comment saying I want to see more. I don't think I'll do a series on this, but I can do more videos on it. Just like, I don't know. You know what I mean. If there's any game, any mod that you want to see more of that I'm just doing a one-off video like this on, you can always leave a goddamn comment, you know? Just say, I want to see more plus. And I am getting shot to pieces. Right, guys, get in there. I am really getting wrecked. Ow, shot through my shield. Damn it. Let's get out of here. Seems like my samurai are chopping up good. In we go. Oh my god, I my recruits. Why? Chop. Oh, chop. I'm missing. Chop. Chop. Oh dear. What? Surely that hit him. Why is he hitting the air? Come on. Be more clever than that. You're gonna get sliced up, mate. Oh, nice block. It's better than most 12-year-old kids in Mountain Blade Warband, actually. Jesus Christ. Another victorious battle for Resonitus. And now we have these caravan guards to join our army. There we go. I kind of want to upgrade this militia. Please give me a chance to upgrade. Price, base price, percent, minus two. Oh, I see how it is. Right, chip battle, that's 40, that's 31. Yeah, that is a no-brainer. Take this stuff to sell. And I have upgraded to the next level. We want to be more intelligent. It's always good to be intelligent in this game. Just so, meh. Basically, yeah. Right, did we get... No, we didn't. Nice. More recruits. Always lovely. Let's go to Sunus, or Suno. What... Oh, we can sell a lot here. Beautiful, beautiful money. A 51 denars, okay. More beautiful money. Beautiful, okay. We got, like, nothing from that. What kind of armor do they have? Oh, that is so nice. And a war falx. You got all of the falx. Smashes through shields. I didn't want to walk around the streets, but I guess... Hello, everyone. I bet someone's having sex in there. Right, okay, let's go out. Oh, we have a caravan. Don't think we'll be able to take that out right now. So we're not going to. We're going to get... Oh, ho, 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 you look cool. You look quite fancy, actually. Nice. I can't do it yet. I'm not going to do it yet. I would lose too many guys, I think. So we're going to get a few more crews. We're going to go to here. Crew. Let's get some mounted patrols. Let's go and kill these guys. You look as you run out, mate. Yeah, just end your life. End your face. We're going to do a quick setup. Just see if there's formation orders. Oh, dear. Formation orders. No, we can't do any new formation orders. Just everyone follow me right now. We're going to set up here. I mean, we might as well. We've not got anything better to do with our life. Infantry hold this position, and let's just get our cavalry to go and hop up over there. Oh, my cavalry have... Yeah, bow and arrows, nice. So we I've got one more cool infantry dude who is up to the next level. He looks pretty good. I think these guys are definitely more romantic. But we might go and recruit some Britons later on. Not that we'd actually have time for that, but in another video, get some recruits from everywhere. From every which way. Oh, right in the chest. Here come the cavalry, and they come. Let's try out my new axe. Okay, you stole the kill, mate. Just end your life. Okay, we're pretty much mopped them up really well. Come on, let's try out this new axe. Here we go. Okay, and I failed miserably. Come on, let's, come on. Oh my god, it literally just pinged off him. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. There we go. I like the new axe. It has, it's done its duty. It got a kill. It is worth it. That means it's worth it. As soon as you get a kill, it means it's worth it. No, go away. End your life. You don't know. You're cool. Can we upgrade any more guys? No, we can't. But we can go and take out these bandits because they are actually white. And we hate white people in this channel. Let's just charge them. They have nothing on us. Charge forth, men. I've got a sumpter horse. They've got saddle horses. Screw them. Why did they get better horses than me? Look. Why? That means they can charge in faster. Why would you do this? It's racist. They do have pitchforks though, so I can't really complain. Yeah, bows in the forest. Oh yes, so useful against cavalry. Oh, you've got a stick. Nice, I had one of them. But mine has got a big metal bit on the end of it. There you go. Hey mate, you got the same hood. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. It's always awkward when people get killed. Relatable. Lovely. I don't think my infantry have even got here yet. We just wrecked them way too quickly. They're dead yet. One guy. That one guy is now... there he is. And he is now... dead. Beautiful work, men. Beautiful work. I am proud of you all. I am astonishingly proud of what you have done in your life. More upgrades. Okay. More militia. Caravan guards. Horsemen. Yeah. Ooh. Archer. Let's see what the archer looks like. Okay. He just looks like a guy with a beard. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Let's go to Nomar. And, No one wants to join? Okay, I will burn your children later on, but other than that, we're okay. We're okay, we're on good grounds. No one wants to join? Okay, I will slaughter your wives and rape and pillage. But other than that, we're on good ground. Let's go over here. Okay, so we can get these guys. What are these guys? They have nothing. But they are Peltis, so these are probably some type of Dacians. I guess. I honestly don't know because they're all weird colours. What are these? Southern Empire. Oh, these will probably be Romans then. Oh well. But a different type of Romans, if you know what I mean. Let's go here. Recruit one dude. Hello. How many guys can we get in our party actually? Oh, we get 70. Jesus Christ, that's mental. Recruit. We always love a lot of recruits. Okay. And after this, I think we're going to go and find some caravans to kill, maybe. Six. And let's just get a couple more to go in the cavalry force. There we go. So now let's go and kill some caravans. We're going to wait outside of Dirium. Or Dirium, as it is in this. Bloody Romans. What have they ever done for us? Just wait outside here. Wait for some caravans to pop by. You know? Any caravans? No. While we're waiting here, let's just get a few bits of food, you know? Just to keep... I don't have that much money. But yeah, let's just wait. Anyone? No one? Okay. I want to find a caravan to kill. I need some caravans to kill. You know, the thing I always did in Warband was go down here to the Sirenids and kill all their children. Ooh. Deary me. Deary me. Desert bandits. Kill them. Charge the enemy. 50 troops now. Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely jubbly. Here's my mercenary horseman with all his finesse and glory. I have a pretty decent force right now. But saying that, so do they. And my horsemen have just charged in without the infantry support. Oh dear. Well, Mountain Blade logic means they all back up on each other, so it's only going to be a 1v1 anyway, so I'm not too worried. Oi, you don't shoot me. I will be your sex slave. I mean, master. Let's go. Right in the back. Nice kill. We seem to be mopping these guys up very quickly indeed, actually. You don't have any friends, mate. Like, at least three. Right. So, it seems like, my guys are completely OP. Those samurai dudes, the Ronin, are just wrecking everyone. That was probably quite a goodbye early game. They're probably going to be completely useless later on. But for now, it was worth it. I mean, they have the strange armor on. I'm not saying that because it's weird armor. I'm saying it's literally called the strange armor. If anyone has actually played Mountain Blade. I mean, who actually plays this game? Hello, desert horses. You're having fun there, being dead. Take them off their horses. Oh, hello. Someone's come up over the horizon. Bam! Oh, yeah. I got him before he could get me. My projectiles are more vigorous than yours. Bam! I said, okay, he's dead. So, I just wanted to say a tad about the channel at the moment. It's just come into my head right now. Now, many of you will have noticed how quickly it has been growing, and I've been very happy with that. Obviously, I was away for a week, so it has been a lot slower over the past week. But that's, I'm pretty sure that's only because I'm away. It should pick back up, hopefully, once I get back into making videos. Well, I hope so. I just hope everyone's enjoying the stuff I'm doing. I need more video ideas because there's only so much things I can do. Just leave a comment if you have any ideas. It can literally be anything, to Bannerlord videos, to Mountain Blade Warband videos, to mod videos, to even other games. I've been given a few game keys of games that I should probably review and stuff like that, so I'll probably do that at some point, which could be fun. There's one game called Battle Knights or something. I can't remember, that's really awkward. But we can upgrade. Oh my god, that's a lot of militia. We need to go and sell this shizwa. Let's go and sell it at Wayaya Castle. Oh. Can we not leave? Okay, we can't leave. Okay. Let's go over here. Let's go over here. Please don't stop me. I'm a friendly chap. Sell, 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 sell. How much? Okay, we've got 100 food there. That should be okay for now. But I just need that so I can upgrade. Peltists. Ooh, sexy. Caravan guards, you go to swordsmen. Ooh, sexy. Oh, they get to run in. Okay. Okay, I really want to upgrade them more. I can't do that right now, though. I can do it. So we're just going to have to stick with what we have at the moment and just go in and kill more people. I really want to kill that. Come back, you bastard. Come back, you bastard. Where are you off? I know it's going to be a really bad idea. If I actually find it, that is. Maybe not. We're just going to head out of here. I was never here. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. I need to find a caravan. Ooh, here we go. Southern Empire or Kyrgyz tribes. Southern Empire will be easier to take down. Yes, I'm robbing you. Of course I'm robbing you. You're white. And we know how we treat white people on this channel. I should probably stop with that joke because someone might actually think it's not a joke and get really offended. Which would be hilarious. But, oh my god, stop. Stop. Just hold your position, mate. Hold your position. The cavalry, follow me because you're bastards. Let me get up this goddamn hill. Come on. Come round here. Have they all got stuck on trees? Typical Mountain Blade. Typical Mountain Blade. Come on, Cav. Come on, Cav. Come over here. Capture. I love the sound effects, you know. Oh, okay, we have some pelters here. Hello. You're not. Ow, that really hurt. Oh, I've got one of you. That sounded really wrong, but I do. He's trying to stab me with his javelin. That is not how javelins work, mate. You throw them. It's probably the first thing they teach at javelin school. You throw these, you don't stab. Right. Oh dear. Oh dear. Right, okay, okay, okay. That's, mate, I'm coming to save you. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Another thing coming on the channel soon. I forgot what it was then. Oh yeah, persistent world finale. How interesting. Oh, they're saying that it's going to be the season 2 finale, but the season 3 is going to be starting like pretty much straight away. Hashtag spoilers. For one reason that you will understand once it started. yeah. So that's going to be starting pretty much straight away afterwards. So Persistent Worlds isn't really going to end. I just kind of wanted to end season 2 because it's 10 episodes. Game of Thrones is 10 episodes. That was a big battle, so it's like, you know what, we might as well end it there. And then we can start afresh on a new season. Starting afresh on a new season is always nice. It just gives it a new, fresh vibe, and it gives me more motivation to carry on with the mod, because it does get a little bit stale after a while, as you can probably imagine. Ooh, yummy cheese. I like how I didn't care about all the valuables there. I just care about the cheese. And saddle horse, that is what I wanted. They look like they're way more armoured than them, but they're not. They're just not. They're really just not. These guys... Oh no, I didn't attack these guys, so they're not going to hit me, are they? Lovely. Love me, people. Love me. Right, I need food. I really need food right now. Tavern. Hello? Ooh, he's a big guy. Hello? I want you. Oh dear, oh my god. How small is that? Most humble apologies. Is there something sometimes hard to recognize folk amid the smoke and gloom here? I still can't believe it's just my... I must make my home in such a place. Okay, we're gonna have to... It was my father's first son and his heir, but my mother died and the father he married, his new wife... Oh my god, what is this? Right. Not quite sure what happened then. Mostly because I... Okay, I'll just talk to this guy so I can get his sword. I mean, it's extra money. No shooting. Mate, I'm trying to get my goddamn... Look, mate, I've got a massive axe. Don't fight with me. I mean, just gave me extra XP, so... Yeah, you guys better run. You should be scared of me, you bastards. Right, let's go off. Can we upgrade anymore? Just more of those guys, really, to be honest. I see what the spearman looks like. Oh, how lovely. Well, it looks like I think I've gone over my time of recording this anyway. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this first impressions. I will probably almost definitely be doing another video on this. At least one other video on it. Like I said, probably not a series, but I might do a few videos on it, like my progress on it. See how this mod progresses in the different stages. So, I've kind of got the starting kind of things at the moment. I've got the first kind of legion men. I've got some weird samurais, the militia, mounted patrols, caravan guards, mercenary horsemen, Guthard archers, recruits, and all that kind of good stuff. And we'll see how this progresses during the later game. So if you guys really want to see that, remember to smash the like button. And I really hope you... stick around for the other videos on this mod, because it's a really good mod. It has a lot of potential, and obviously this is the first version of the mod, but from what I've seen so far, it's very, very nice. So remember to subscribe to the channel if you're new and you enjoyed this video. I will be doing a lot more videos like this, and go and check my other mod spotlights. And if you enjoyed it, remember to leave a like. If you didn't, remember to dislike, and I will see you guys in the next one.